Yeah, I'm back. For some reason it makes, when it's a long loading screen, this never happened before, it makes the game crash, the stream lab. Okay. Yeah, we got healer, so it's kind of cheesy. They are out of melee, so I need to play a little bit more range. It's very cheesy, this arena. Okay, very cheesy. Okay, one more and that's it. I don't do arena that much. Don't like it, it's too much one-sided. For some reason the game has like very long loading I'm gonna take this, finish the card, take my reward. Okay, gonna open them as well. Oh. Looking nice. Okay, one more arena. So we're in Everfall, going bright.
the most of your playlists. With Spotify Premium, you can listen to all the songs that fuel.
Don't forget to smile out there!
Oh, I know this guy, Kimball. Okay, let me put my buffs. And I'm ready. Lots of melee boy lately. I got the fire mage.
Three, two, one.
Oh, they got an archer as well. And a healer. Shit. That's why I don't like arena. If enemy got a healer, we're fucked. What the fuck, man? Shit. What the fuck, man?
Can a single blue player snatch victory from the jaws of defeat? Well fought! The Reds are victorious! Better luck next time, Blues!
Nice. Now I can do OPR. Man, the game has such long loading screens out of nowhere. There's the okay. Two more. Okay, last one. That way. A Let's open them quick and we go arena. Cool. Useless. Useless. Okay, I'm ready for PR. Oh, this is the new skin. Kinda meh. Let's go. Don't know anyone. So stupid. Apparently we're against some pre-made, that's what people say in the chat. Can I make it first? Yeah. A little bit of lag. Ooh, barely made out of there. Oh fuck. Thank you. Shit man. It's one of those matches. Barely made out of there. Healer is on me. Very nice. I mean, even if you lose, already have 500 points, so... Fuck. Me. Man, they're already on our... I don't know if I should push in. Kinda looks like a massacre. Yeah, might as well go on the base. I'm just shooting for the points. There's no point to do anything else. Very one-sided. That was close. Oh, got him. Okay. Well, I made 3 kills so far, so quite okay, even if we're losing bad. Nah, doesn't reach. managed to push in. How the fuck we're losing so hard, man? Shit, I got a slow on me. They might pile on back. Oh, italiano. Fucking spear, man, it hits so hard. Fucking spear, it hits so hard, I swear. And I have trust resist. Got him. They're pushing in. Okay, got him. Fuck. Him. They were busy with Baron, man, that's why we pushed so much. Lots of reds are incoming. Okay, got one. I was sure they're coming. Ha! Fuck! Ah, this is fun. I enjoy it. Even if we're losing bad, I'm enjoying it a lot. Oh, for a second I thought I had... Yeah, not doing bad. Oh, fuck. Shit, man. I don't even know why I went this way. That's so bad. Are they in? Not yet. No. Oh, fucking detonate. I got that guy without wanting. Fuck, stamina is fucked. Okay, that guy got fucked. The fuck, man? All the reds are here. No, everyone is the base. And we lost. No wonder. Still, I didn't do bad. Oh, drinking some orange juice. Fully buffed. 20 seconds. Can I make it? Let's try. Yep. That guy was fucked. Fucking Archer, man. Two, three, let's go. Still alive. Yeah, man, we fucked him up. Missed that one. Fucking detonate, man. I hate this ability. It does like 7k damage. How the fuck is my luck so big? Cool. Yeah, I'm not fighting you. Fuck, man. Fucking pylon. Hit so hard. Kind of suicide to go inside. Let's go, Baron. Oh shit, 3. Did I make it? Oh, I made it. One, two, three, go! No. But he's hitting Baron. Come on, guys, hit Baron. Nice. It's suicide. I have to go outside. Well, let's go. Taking my pylon back. Okay, got that guy. I wanna flank this side. Okay, got that guy. Fucking detonate, bro, I swear. Such a broken ability. You cannot predict the range. Come on, move. Okay. Can we push inside maybe? Ah, got killed by pillar. Oh, something is happening. See, we're taking middle. But their raids are way, way better. Fucking brute. Cool, got that guy. That guy taking my pylon back and pushing Luna with the boys. Cool. Oh, I was sure he's gonna be a big fight. Ah, missed the ledge. So dumb. Oh, we've got spawn right here. Very nice. No. Cool. This OPR was kind of weird. Here, Quintondo. Why intelligence? Close. Ooh, where's light? Fuck it. Not bad. Anyone we know? Okay, let's go. Can I make it before them? Fuck! Just waste like 2 seconds. Go that guy! Oh, that guy is weak on fire, man. I was sure he's gonna die from the ticks. 3 kills so far, not bad. No point to fight and spawn. Okay, I got a lot of fire resist. Oh, This is a very weird match. Fucking metal. Reach him on time. Nice, we took Baron.
Ha ha!
fight with a fireball was delicious. Fuck. He had the healer on him. What the fuck is happening here? What the fuck, man? How he keeps hitting all the shots, bro? What the fuck? I died to pylon. Oh, fucking hell. Hello there. Shit. Very good this battle. So much hour everywhere. Abyssal. I thought I could make it. How the fuck they don't miss, man? asshole. Cool. What the bastard. Fucking wolf. Okay. Many people on the wall, nobody goes after them. Got my revenge, same guy who killed me. Healer. Nice. Your Orpilon. Okay, should follow the main group, which is getting flanked from behind. This was an interesting match. Oh, look at that. Oh, I hit that fireball. Yeah. Man, people keep ignoring the wall, people. Anyway, we won. Victory. Let's go. Fuck, Wolf. Fuck man, we lost the middle. Thank you. Shit. Again, one of those matches. Oh, fuck, I fell down. How long is fucking detonate? Oh! Fuck. I got killed by one of them. By a newbie, basically. Man, I'm tired. It's gonna take me forever to reach back the group. Cool, back in the fight. Detonate again. Barely made it. My bad. How much range does detonate has? Cool, let's go Baron. Fuck, man. I took the aggro of the fucking Baron on me. Yes. Help me, fellas! Help me! Woo, that was stupid. Let's push, boys. Okay, got one. I don't understand what's happening. It's numbers everywhere. Got the second one. Push in. Bad, bad move. I'm gonna die. Help me, fellas. Help me. That was a nice push. Nice. Okay, not bad, 10 kills. I'll take that. Okay, the tank wants to push in. Shit. lots of numbers on the screen. They got someone. Very low. Got the second one. Numbers everywhere. They're kind of pushing in. Okay, they pushed in. The reds down. Cool. If I don't do something. Oh, friendship! What the fuck is this match, man? Okay, got someone. Fucking detonate. Broken ability. Oh, too risky, too risky. Okay. What a shit fest. I almost died there. Baron. Kills, 7th place, but 10k points. Cool. They will have to push Baron if they want to win the Reds. Yeah. We won, sucker. Cool, got that guy. How he dodged that? Nice. Let's push on them. Bro, move. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let's play defensive. Because we already won, basically. Even if they capture some. Come on, break, break. Don't repair, don't repair. Yes. Ah, fuck. We're going in. Let's go in, boys. Ooh, look at this. Oh, 19 kills, not bad. And 13k points. I don't think it was bad. Anything worth getting? Umbra shard. Finish card. Nice. Man, how the fuck is that guy so fast? Yeah. I don't understand. I have 20 thrust resist and the guy just two-shot me. Oh, okay. I was taking damage from the fire stuff as well. Makes sense. He looks very one-sided. Bro, detonate is so fucking insane. How much range it has? We're having a fight, Aluna, and I'm not invited. Looks like. Ooh, that hurt. Blunderbuss combo, all of everyone is playing the same shit. Shit, miss my hits. Incoming. Ah! Oh, how the fuck did I get that way? How do you do that? I have no idea. Fuck me. No comment. Going Baron. Leave me alone, Wolfie.
Well, you're on the naughty list.
Hello, call me. Thank you for follow. Ah. Shit. There are too many inside. I cannot go do anything. Doesn't work that way. Hey bro, yeah, I think it is because it's a lot of content if you just join the game. I mean, to reach end game, it's gonna keep you busy at least 3 months, and in 2 months and a half we're getting a revamp of the gear, so basically everyone starts with the same gear level, so it's the best time for you to start the game. And you have lots of content. Yeah, we're getting pushed here a lot. But yeah, game-wise, I think it's the best time to start the game. By the time you level your character and you do all the side quests and everything, they will introduce a new patch.
Ho ho ho! Ho ho ho!
Oh, thank you for the suspicion, bro. I will say, when you start the game, just play what weapon suits you most. Don't play meta. So the game has like, one second, I cannot show you until I respawn. So as you know, this game is like weapon based. Basically, you pick up a weapon, you level it to level 20. And you can play two weapons at the same time. So I would say just try all of them, because it's quite easy. And just see which one you like most and try to combine them. And there are like three categories of armor. So you have light. I don't know if it's gonna show. Yeah, so you have light, medium, and heavy. Of course, light, you're gonna move faster, give more damage, but you take more damage as well. So try to play medium at the beginning, because it's like a balance between damage and how tank you are. And just see how it goes. For me personally, I like to play mage. Of course, I got other builds as well, like healer, tank, and but I find mage the most fun. For me personally, for you it might be different. Look at this. Yeah, you can. Because they are in the same category. So you have the attributes. So you got sword and shield. This bow, it scales with dexterity. But also sword and shield. So you can combine them. shit, they push. Ah! I'm gonna die. Yeah. I was sure I'm gonna die. Problem at the moment with PvP is like it's very one-sided. If you play like this event, one side dominates the other. Because they don't have matchmaker. And you can see the top until 9, it's red. Well, as you can see, it doesn't work very well. It's like one side dominates the other. And sometimes you get lucky after like 3 or 4 matches, you get like a balanced one. But basically the game just throws whatever. Just random assigns people. They're gonna introduce matchmaker in the third, with the next patch. That's what they said. But then again, you don't lose anything when you fight in this event, so I'm still having fun even if I'm losing bad. As long as you make 3000 points on score, you get the full reward in the game. So still fun even if you're losing. Well, yeah, if you just start the game, I recommend you just to try all the weapons, see what you like, and stick with it until you reach level 20. Because then when you reach 20, you're gonna want out, like, some people stick to like 2 weapons only, but most people level everything. And trust me, you're gonna be one of those guys when you reach 20. You're gonna be like, oh, let me try the other weapon. Or someone is gonna beat your ass with a weapon, you're gonna be like, oh shit, what was that? Shit. Oh, got him. No, I just recommend you to go blind in the game. It's the most fun way you can do the game. Because most guides will recommend you like broken builds and you know, like how to cheat the game basically. Just go blind. That's what I did. You'll have the most fun time if you go blind. Shit, I'm gonna die. I was the same, I was chasing meta. For example, what I'm playing now is no meta. Meta is like spear and bandabas. I'm having the most fun with this build. Look, what this guy is playing is meta. Just go blind. Just have fun with the game. Don't chase the meta. Because there are people who've been playing this game for 1 year, so they will feel broken even with other weapons, without being meta. He's dead. So, population-wise, the server can only hold like 2,000 or 2,500 people. And most servers, they go like 1,600 all the time on. So, population-wise, it's okay. But the game started with 1 million player base. So, think about it. Now we're like 15k. So, it lost a lot of population. But the game is doing fine. Like content wise, you're gonna be okay. I wanna reach that mage on the top. So what they do, they look at it, they merge servers, like, let's say two servers are performing bad, they merge them. But if two servers are overcrowded, and he has queue, they open a new one. Usually they do that. So far it worked okay. Oh. Do I have more potions? Running quite low on potions. Get that guy? Oh yeah, I got him. Are you in Europe or USA? Man, this guy never misses. Yeah, I'm surprised they're alive this much. Hey, what happened to my buffs? So the way in this game it works, buffs are food basically. So this makes people to craft food. But I just buy it from the market, already crafted by people. Boom, dodge. Yes. go, that guy. So the main story will level you to 60 anyway. But just do side quests as well, because they give you like XP, some rewards, like armors, which are not that good, but if you're just starting the game, they are quite good for you. You're always gonna find better weapon in the trade post. But yeah, just do the main story and also do the side quest as well. And try to join like a guild. I mean, it's not gonna show because I'm in Crossworld. Because people will always help you if you're stuck somewhere. Especially if you're a new member. That guy is so squishy. Hey, victory. Yeah, just do the main story and the side quest. And I think we'll be in like 1 week you'll be 60. Okay, so I wanted to do something, but I forgot what I wanted to do. Oh yeah, we have also a battle pass. So there is a battle pass in the game with rewards. Okay, what I wanted to do. No signal. Shit, I have the memory of a fish, man. Forgot what I wanted to do. Yeah, I'll just join again PvP.
Psychokinetic trace absorbers will be literally full of traces soon.
Okay, time to join again. Yeah, no problem, bro. if you're you, just join the most populated server. Don't join the lowest populated because you'll suffer endgame. Like endgame, you'll struggle with dungeons and other stuff, because if it's a low populated server, that means people do activity only in their clan. So just join the most populated one. No, I think mine is the third most populated. But between the first three servers, there's literally no difference. I think if you join, like, let's say, fifth or sixth server, you start noticing that there are not that many activities going on. So mine is called Abaton. It's third one, I think, on population-wise. But for example, this event that I'm doing now, this OPR, it's a cross-world, so it's between all the servers. So PvP-wise, you're not gonna struggle. But PvE-wise, like dungeons, bosses, and other stuff, you might struggle if it's a low population server. So make sure you choose the most populated one. Even if you wait in the queue, let's say 5 minutes before you join, it's still better than to join instantly and have nothing to do in the game. Oh, we're quite dominating them. Yeah, kinda. Literally, in 1 week you can do PvP. So in 1 week time you can do PvP, and the good thing is, like, it will still take you time to level all the weapons and to get some good stuff, like money-wise, to build up some gold. But by the time you do that, the patch will drop and the gear is going to get revamped, so everyone will have the same gear. Because at the moment some people are really broken with the gear they have. And we're getting mounts, I think, by the end of the year. So it's quite a lot of content. This is what I meant, like, it's one-sided. Like, we just started the game and it's already... We already captured 2 points out of 3. And we just kill everyone on spot. So, the way this game works is gear based. Like, the better equipment you have, the better you are at PvP. I know it's bad, but skill wise I think it's 30%. So they're revamping the gear. Like, the gear that I have will be absolute, so I need to get the new gear that they're gonna introduce in the game, so everyone will be on same footing. Like, even if you just start now and someone playing the game for 1 year, you guys will be on the same ground of grinding. So he will not have better gear than you. Oh, how did I miss that? Ah, okay. This landed the hit. Oh. Are we pushing or...? This mod is like capture the point. So all the gear we have will be absolute. I mean, it's not gonna be absolute, but it's like the new gear that they're introducing will be better. Okay. I thought it's gonna go right. Okay, at least I got the kill. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. This is very boring what I'm doing at the moment, but I just want to make 3,000 points so I can get the full reward. Because if you don't have 3,000, it starts from 500 to 3,000. So over 3,000, it doesn't matter what you do in the game, you're still gonna get the same reward. But it's so boring when this happens, when it's so one-sided. Look at this, it's like a massacre. So boring. Look, everyone is just running around looking for red people. And most of them, they gave up. They're on the spawn. Because what's the point of fighting when... Oh, I have dagger on it. I don't think I'm gonna make 3k points if he continues like this. Oh, that hit hard. What would I have done? Press the wrong button.
Oh.
Only did one kill. Can you believe it? Okay, two now. Okay, got another one. I was sure. Shit, he managed to build. Okay, got that guy. Okay. Okay, got the rabbit. Oh shit. Be rapid. Fuck! He got me. GG to him. Yeah, I don't have nature resistance. Let's put it in auto walk. Ah, bastard. Strength in numbers.
The underscore Osk underscore Phoenix says, hi man, how it is going?
Hey Phoenix. Pretty good bro. Doing some OPR. How are you? Spacha, huh? But what are they doing? Ah, I cannot reach.
Hello there.
Oh, hey Phoenix. You like them? So these red ones are the
easy money.
Yeah, man. You like them, huh? The points. Yeah, I'm gonna remake them soon. So I'm gonna make them even better than they are now. Yeah, I'm having a blast with the enemy here. Cool. On to the next one. Not yet. I'm waiting to see if any game comes out. Hopefully soon we'll have a better game. But then again, even this one, they will have like a big patch in 2 months time. So if that patch could be nice. What are the rewards? Ooh. Ooh. Nah, I'll take the money. Need the money. What about you? What game you play now? Yeah, I saw that. When I'm at work, all the time I open your streams. But you all the time, you jump from game to game, so that throws me off. I don't like people that jump from the game to game. Like, you play 1 hour something, then after 1 hour you're like, oh, let me play that. Yeah, I know, I have the same feeling. Yeah, but you need like a MMO, you know, something to grind for. Even me, I need like a MMO to grind for. But hopefully with the next patch they're gonna introduce, because they're changing the equipment, the armor and the weapons. So it's gonna be like a better gear coming soon, so everyone will have to change. I didn't even bother, like when I saw the price tag for Diablo 4, I'm like, no thank you. And thankfully I didn't buy it. Like, I saw some streams, it's so boring. Yeah, but what's the point to grind so hard? Because the hype is going away for that game. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. At least in New World, if you play the game now, in 1 week time you'll be 60. Even in 2 days if you'll try hard. Shit, I didn't pay attention to the people on the wall. That reminds me of the Lineage too, if you ever played that game. It was the same, you will play like 2-3 hours just to make like not even one level. So if you saw someone with high level, let's say the max level was 85. But if you saw someone level 60 or level, let's say 50, you'll be like, wow, look at that guy. And you'll be like 30 or 40. Like, if you saw someone with even 2 levels above you, you'll know the grind. Oh, I wanna help that guy. Of course he's gonna run. Should I help? Yeah, I still wanna help. Come on, bro, push! That's why I came here, to help you. me take my pylon. This guy is trying something. Okay, got him. He was trying something. I don't know what. Man, I want a survival game. I really like survivals. Like Last Oasis. Life is Feudal. I know there is Life is Feudal going on at the moment, but it's like subscription and there are like 400 players only. Yeah. But I want that kind of game, like Last Oasis, you know, like where you invest in your character, you know, in your doing your skills and everything. I want to be grindy. Like to show the progression. MMOs is fine as well, but in MMOs, let's say someone kills you, you're like, meh, I died. You know, you don't lose anything. I like survival. Survivors, you're like, you get a rush, you know, like, oh shit, I'm gonna lose my shit. Oh, lots of red here. Let me plant a trap. Oh shit, that hit me hard. Oh fuck me. I'm gonna die. Ooh. Oh wee. I'm gonna die. Heal me, healer. Thank you. Man, I hate this hologram, I cannot see anything. Yeah, we need to have like a PvP zone, I don't know. Yeah, but you're never gonna make it on your own, bro. Without an army of people. This is the guy who I killed. He teabagged me, the bastard. I don't know, man. Like, I believe in you, but I think it's gonna be very, very difficult to make a game on your own. Especially like coding and shit like that. I mean, single player, yeah, but I'm not sure about multiplayer. You can do it on your own. Because, you know, in multiplayer, people usually cheat. But then again, if you make like a proper game, but what kind of game you want to work in? Survival? But it's gonna be like a shooter or like melee base. Because melee base is cool, but survival games usually don't bring a lot of revenue. You know, like not many people play them. There is a game similar to that coming out called Sand. It's made by a Ukrainian company. Type it out, Sun. Check it on YouTube. I think it's on Steam. You can whitelist it. You can wishlist the game on Steam. Yeah, Sun. It's called Sun. It's like similar to Last Places. We like robots. It's gonna be nice. Yeah, son. I have it. I'm looking forward to that game. Also, Queenfall. Check Queenfall. That one is gonna be cool. Yeah, if it's shooter, it's shit. I mean, shooter is fine, but you shouldn't have long range weapons. You should have like close range weapons. Yeah, that's gonna ruin it. And for example, the melee should be very fast, you know, like they can catch on foot. If you are like range, you should move slower, like 20%. But not too far, you know, let's say you can shoot only like 5 meters. Oh, I died. But check out Queenfall. Queenfall is gonna be very, very nice. It's like similar to this one, like magic and shit like that, and you can build, and it's a survival, MMO survival, Queenfall. Let me show you Queenfall. This one, it's called Queenfall. Looks very nice. This one I'm looking forward to. Yeah, Queenfall. I have a lot of patterns. I'm gonna sell them. Oh, people buy actually this shit. Nice. Might as well sell them. I don't craft anyway. Man, some of this shit sells for a lot. Oh, hatchet. Got that. I have a lot of shit that can make money. Yeah. So Queen Fallen, there is another one. What was his name? I forgot its name. But I have them wishlisted on my Steam. So there are a lot of games coming out that's gonna be amazing. But the problem is, what do you do until then, you know, like, until those games come out? By the way, Phoenix, what I'm listening now to, it's like not copyrighted music, which you can use on Steam, on stream. Yeah, until then I'm playing New World, because the thing about New World, it will lose its player base as soon as that game launches. Many people will just abandon it, especially the big streamers, because the big streamers, you know how they are. They just want to play what's popular then. And everyone follows their streamer. Fuck me, they stop me. Yeah, but Rust is, I don't know, man. I have the game, but I don't like it. I don't like the range, you know, like, yeah, I remember that, but only for like the first couple of weeks. But Last Oasis could have been a great game if the devs were not stupid. I don't know why they put those schematics. I like the tablet system more. Rust, I don't like that. You know, I'm doing some shit and someone kills me from 1 kilometer away. I'm like, how did I die? I have no idea how I die. Shit. Yeah, I know, but could have been a great game. That's why I'm disappointed. Thank you. Yeah, that's why I don't like Mana Ball Rust. It's like, I tried it for like 1 hour or something. Like, I go do something, I die, I have no idea how I die. I know I'm noob, because I just started the game. But it's not very friendly, you know, like, for someone just starting the game. And everyone just tells you, oh, just join a big group. How did I fall in there? Cool, got that guy. That's what I'm saying, it's like, what's the point? And let's say a server just starts, people know everything what to do, that there will be already end game, like the first day. Especially if they play with their friends. Okay, got that guy. I know the game is very popular, but it's only because people are hardcore. And it's usually kids, you know, who can play like 8 hours a day, 10 hours a day. For someone like me, who I can play maximum, let's see, if I'm working, I play max 2-3 hours. If I'm off, yeah, I can play 5 hours or 6 hours. But they can play every day those 8 hours. Oh, wow. Could have had that guy. That's why I'm playing New World, because in New World, even if I don't play for 1 week, I join and I can still kick ass and OPR or do something. But that's only because I have end game gear. But what I don't like about New World, there's zero stakes. You know, like you fight the right boss, you die in the open world, nothing happens. You're like, whatever. At least I touch him. If you hit them, you get assist. Oh shit! I run out of mana pot? Okay. I know what this guy tried to do. Oh, red. See you, sucker. This is one of those fights that takes forever. Catch me if you can. See you, bro. Sorry if I didn't read that.
Easy money!
Yeah, easy money. Yeah, sometimes if I don't pay attention, just use text to speech. That's why I have it. And that's why it's only 10 points. Oh, look at this. Suri. Yeah, channel points are nice, man. I enjoy them a lot. So I'm gonna make them even better. And I have an idea how to make very nice. Shit. Oh, someone's shooting me! Fuck you, Zuri! Fuck me, the guy doesn't miss. Look, I like this one more. Oh, they're fighting something here. Nice. Fuck me, man. The guy's focusing me. Nice. Shit. Ooh, nice. Nice. I enjoy these big fights. Big fight. Ooh, nice. Ooh, another one. Haha, catch me if you can, bastard. Man, this is so fun. Woohoo, hello. Burn, suckers, burn. I'm doing so well. Let's go. Cool, got him. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Man, that was fun. Shit! Heal me! Ah, thank you! Ooh, I'm very low. I need a heal, bro. Fucking guy, man. He keeps shooting me. Take some nature damage. Shit. Incoming, boys, we bring in reds. What the match? Shit, man, I pressed the wrong button. Fucking muskets, man. I hate muskets, in case you don't know. And I really hope someone is on Baron, otherwise it's game over. Yes, man, we go Baron. Now let's win this. Aww. I wanted that kill. To assist. Fucking musket guy. Man, that guy got obliterated. Yeah, I think this is the last push, Luna, and that's it. Even have a brood. I stole both of them. Ah, that's so funny. Oh, fucking hell, man. He got me at the end. Let me try. Let me try something. Yeah. We'll raid this guy.